Yes, Isaac?
What about that one?
Oh, that, don't worry about that.
Wait, why?
Oh, I just put that up there as a joke. That's probably the hardest geometry problem in the world.
How much extra credit is it worth?
Well, seeing as I've never seen anyone get it right, including my mentor, Dr. Leakey at MIT, if any of you were to get that problem right, I'd see to it that none of you have to open another math textbook again for the rest of your lives. Max, you wanna try it?
Somebody say my name.